On World AIDS Day 2017, I want to show my support to the thousands of people in the UK and the millions of people worldwide living with HIV. It's vital that we all do our part to challenge the myths and misinformation associated with HIV. This stigma affects not only people living with HIV themselves, but also their families and loved ones. Together, let's end it.